Hey everybody, Johnny Good here. Hello and greetings from Hebron, Indiana. Once again today it is Thursday. I think it's Thursday. Yep, January 31st, 2019. A local time is 3:53. Temperature is at 0 degrees Fahrenheit. Right now we're about just a little lower than a quarter of a tank of fuel. So we're gonna go over here at the pilot and get some diesel fuel and reefer fuel. Then I think I need to slide those tandems forward at least 3 or 4 holes. We're a little bit heavy on the drives, but very light on the trailer tandems. Oh, my boss has authorized me to buy some Howie's, I don't know how you pronounce that, fuel additive. He wants me to put a whole jug in there, half of the tank and half of the other one, and also on the reefer fuel. JB Hunt is leaving. Let's go on the draw line for on duty, not driving, fuel. There you go. Looks like this flatbed has just started, so I think we're gonna have to move. Flatbed just started fueling. JB Hunt, there goes. So, what's next? Someone requested that I should do this fuel app on the iPad so it's bigger. Thank you. Okay. Where is my pilot? I don't even know if I have a pilot app on this one. No? Pilot. Where's the pilot? No, there's no pilot there. Guess we'll have to do it over here. How come I don't have a pilot in there? That's weird. DEF. No, no DEF. Truck diesel. Reefer. Continue. Yes. There you go. What do I need? Yeah. Should I pick those up? Yeah, right. pull up far enough. So, according to some of you, I'm obligated to clean up all this mess. Yeah, OP. I'll tell you what. There, I'll do three. I'll do four. So how much more do I need to go? The 163 gallons right now. Make it 175 even. So glad I got my long johns on. Good. Got about a half a tank in there right now. Gallons. All right, we'll catch you guys later. Peace.